Hello, I am Sarah Millican, and I'm here to let you know that I'm bringing my Bobby Dazzler tour all over the UK and Ireland. I start on the 1st of July and we finish December 2022, which feels crackers, but I'm so excited because it's my favourite thing of all the things that I do, and I can't wait to be back on the road. I've already been doing some work in progress shows and having an absolute, just a hoot. It's been so much fun. Audiences have been great. If you've been amongst them, well done. You did an excellent job. So I would like to tell you about the shows that I'm doing in West Sussex, West Midlands, Suffolk and Hertfordshire. If you live outside of the UK and Ireland, get on my mailing list via my website and I will let you know when we have more information about other sort of international dates. That's all kind of in the booking stages at the moment. But if you get on my mailing list, I'll let you know. So I'm doing two shows in West Sussex, 9 in West Midlands, 3 in Suffolk and 2 in Hertfordshire. If you're like me and you like to have something in your diary, treat yourself. Just get it booked and then you can count down and it's really fun. Hurrah. So, West Sussex, Friday the 23rd of July 2021, Worthen Assembly Hall, and that is sold out. It's always worth contacting the venues on the sold out ones in case they have a returns list that you could join, which might mean that some tickets free up closer to the show date and you would be able to buy them then. It's worth contacting the venue. Wednesday the 8th of June 2022, so that's next year, Crawley Hawth Theatre, some tickets available. West Midlands. Now, I've already done Coventry when I did Warwickshire, but it classes West Midlands. Let's bung it in here as well. I'm doing four nights there. Thursday the 21st of October 2021, Friday the 22nd, Saturday the 23rd, Sunday the 24th. And there are, it's all Coventry Warwick Arts Centre. There are some tickets for the Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and there are more for the Thursday the 21st of October. So it's all this year. Then I'm going to Wolverhampton next July, Thursday the 28th of July 2022, Wolverhampton Grand Theatre, tickets available. I'm there for three nights, Friday the 29th of July 2022, some tickets available. And Saturday the 30th of July 2022, some tickets available. So again, more on the Thursday and fewer Friday, Saturday. Thursday the 4th of August 2022, I'm at Birmingham Symphony Hall, beautiful venue, and there are tickets available. Friday the 5th of August 2022, Birmingham Symphony Hall, tickets available. Then Suffolk now. Thursday the 15th of September 2022, Ipswich, I can't say it, Ipswich, oh that sounds like posher, doesn't it? Ipswich. Ipswich Region Theatre, I'm there for three nights. And there are tickets available for each night, Thursday the 15th September 2022, Friday the 16th of September 2022, and Saturday the 17th of September 2022. Take your pick, whatever night you fancy. Hertfordshire now, Thursday the 22nd of September 2022, St Albans Arena, tickets available. And Friday the 23rd of September 2022, St Albans Arena, tickets available. I remember when I did St Albans last time, it was in either July or August, but it was during a very hot week and I could feel the sweat running down the backs of my legs while I was on stage. Oh, the glamour. always wear absorbent shoes in the summer. Just nobody would believe you if there was a pool of water on the stage and you were like, it was sweat. They'd be like, you totally wet yourself. The tickets are available from my website, sarahmillican.co.uk. That we use an agency called Sea Tickets. They're very good, so you can use them or you can go to the venue directly. Every venue has its own website and probably online is the easiest thing at the moment because I'm not sure very many venues have got staff in for phones and face-to-face. So use online at the moment. Don't just Google Sarah Millican tickets because some, you know, potentially iffy website might pop up that will try to charge you more than you need to pay. The tickets are £27.50, same as on the last tour, plus a little bit of booking fees and charges from the venue or from the ticket agency. So, you know, they're not £7 million, they're not £2,000, they're not even £120. That is madness. I mean, that I wouldn't even pay that for madness, to be fair. So they're very good. That's not a slight on madness. Just £120 is too much money. So treat yourself and come and have a laugh with me. I am loving doing the previews. Like I say, I can't wait to just be, just it's so lovely just doing my job again. I love my job so much. So please take care of yourselves, look after each other, treat yourself to a ticket and wash your fucking hands. Lots of love. Bye bye. Hello, I'm Sarah Millican and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!